Hello guys, today I'm gonna show you how to hack Smule Sing karaoke. In order to hack Smule, your phone has to be rooted. And before we get it started, you have to download two apps first. First is Lucky Patcher, second is Smule 4.2.9. After you have already downloaded these two apps, firstly, we go to Play Store to download the latest Smule Sing. Type Sing. Smule Sing and install it. Here I already install it, and now click on open. When I click on any song, I click to where to sing. I cannot sing because I don't have VIP access. The best way is to hack Smule if you don't want to spend your money on it. Now I just close it. Go to Lucky Patcher. I already installed it. Click on here, download custom patch. It appears like this, no updates for custom patch were found because I already downloaded it. Click OK. Click on Sync. And then click Tools, and then Backup, and Backup App Settings. Okay, close it, and go to Uninstall the latest Smule Sing. Now I uninstall it. Here, after you have already uninstalled the latest Smule Sing, go to install Smule 4.2.9. Here, 4.2.9. I click on it to install it. Install. And after you have already installed Smule 4.2.9, you will have a problem when you open it. Now I open, and the update pop-up will appear. Yes, like this, see? And some people say that we have to close the internet connection first before we open it, but when I do like this, the problem still happens. Here I already closed the internet connection, and now I try to open the internet connection and try again. Sorry, I do it again. Close the internet connection. Now I open the internet connection again. Try again. Here, the problem of update pop-up still appears. So what to do? The best way that I have just found is to restore the backup, the system setting backup. Now go to Lucky Patcher again. Click on Sync, Tools, and then click on Restore. And restore app settings. Just wait for a moment. I hope this way will work for all you guys, for all Android users. Now it is successful. Click on OK, close it. And first, close the internet connection. Open Sync. Now I open the internet connection again. Try again. Here we go. We can open it. But I haven't hack the VIP yet. Now let's go to Lucky Patcher. Click on Sync. Open menu and click on Custom Patch. Apply. Just wait for a moment. Few days ago, I have tried to hack Smule Sing by following some videos on YouTube, but what I did was not successful. When I closed the internet connection before I opened Smule Sing, and after I opened Smule Sing and opened the internet connection again, the update pop-up still appears for me. And I hope some Android users also have this problem the same to me. And now I have just found a new way to hack Smule Sing is to do like this. I hope this way will work for all Android users. 100% works. But this way, sometimes when you open Smule Sing, the pop-up still appears again. But the best way is to close the internet connection before opening Smule app. And after you have opened it and you already close whenever you close Smule Sing, my recommendation for you is never remove Smule from recent app. And now the patch is successful. I click on launch. Here, because the internet connection already open, now I just close it. Close the internet connection before opening Smule app again. Here, open the internet connection again. I click on any song. Shape of you. Here we go. The hack is successful. Add a song. See? And here I close Smule Sing. And when I open Smule Sing again, sometimes it appears like this again and again, but you have to close the internet connection before opening it. Open the internet connection again. Try again. Close it. Gonna open it again. The update pop-up does not appear. Close it. Open again. Still works. See? My recommendation is never remove Smule app from recent app. Here, never remove it from recent app. But sometimes, even though you don't remove it, when you open Smule app while the internet connection is on, the update pop-up still appears, just sometimes. But when it appears, the update pop-up appears again, just close the internet connection before opening it. This is the best way to hack Smule. And don't worry which version Smule app has been updated. The last way is to go to Play Store, click on here, go to setting, here auto update. Click on do not auto update. So when you click like this on Play Store, the Smule app will never automatically updated. Now you can, this way you can use Smule Sing with VIP access forever. I hope this way works for all you guys. Thank you for watching my video. Don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.